Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about history of C language. So, the root of all modern programming language is Algol. This is the first programming language. It's called as the algorithmic language, introduced in 1960s by International Group. After the Algol language, new language introduced by Martin Richards in 1967 called BCPL. BCPL is a basic combined programming language. It is developed for system software. After the BCPL, a new language introduced by Ken Thompson in 1970, and this language is B language. B language created for Unix operating system. After that, in 1972, Dennis Ritchie developed C language for creating system application at AT&T Bell Laboratories. So this is the history of C language.